these things we call our own. From the mighty to the small, the glory in them all is God's and God's alone. God and God alone reveals the truth, the goal we call our own. And all the best and worst of men won't change the Master's plan. It's God's and God's alone.